Today, I will make a comparison or a distinguish. يعني هنعمل تفريق بين going to and will. Going to and will speaking about future. الاثنين بيكلموا عن الـ future. Okay? لكن عندي في some usage for going to and some usage for will. Okay? And some usage for present continuous, العادي. Going to, present continuous, future, all these are speaking about something happening in the future. But some future is a near future and the far future. Going to, we use it for something you intend or you plan or you decided to do it. يعني حاجة انت خططت لها أو نويتي تعمليها. Okay? And you have this word in the sentence. For example, I'm going to buy a car. Okay, that means you intend, you plan, you will save your money every month that you will buy your car. They have decided that they are already decided. يعني خلاص هم قرروا, okay? They are going to sell the house. إن هم خلاص هيبيعوا البيت. They are decided that. They make an advertisement in the newspaper or in a magazine that they will sell the house. In the second usage for going to, when you have an evidence, يعني في دليل في الجملة. For example, there are a dark clouds. He can't swim well. Okay. He runs very fast. يعني هو بيجري بسرعة جدا. That means he is going to win the race. أما لما أقول he is fast, هو سريع. This is not an evidence. يعني ده مش evidence. دي adjective ليه هو. صفة ليه. لكن لما أقول إيه؟ He is running fast. ده معناه ان انا ايه؟ I can see him. He is running fast. بيجري بسرعة هو قدامي. That's mean he is going to win the race. يبقى ال evidence must be a sentence that give you an evidence that some things will happen. Okay? يبقى when you have intent or plan or decided or evidence in a sentence, you will use going to. Type. On the other hand, how to use it, how is the usage of when? Well, that means you will make something in the future. As for example, I will graduate from the university. انت هتتخرج من الجامعة. Okay? دي ما فيهاش لا plan ولا intend ولا decided. لا قرار ولا تخطيط. لا. ان انت هتعمل ايه؟ هتتخرج من الجامعة. لكن لما اقول مثلا my daughter will be 7 next year. Or next year. يعني ده معناها ان هي هتبقى عندها 7 سنين. يعني that's a facts. أو you predict something. يعني ايه predict؟ يعني تتوقع حاجة هتحصل. Without evidence. يعني for example. Someone ask you. What do you think about the weather tomorrow? You will say I think. I believe. I predict. It will rain. يبقى انت عملت ايه؟ توقعت predict أو عملت I think أعتقد. Okay, that's mean you didn't have any evidence. يعني for example in a going to you look to the sky and the sky is full of a clouds. That's mean that's evidence. You look to the person who is running very fast in the race. That's mean he will he is going to win the race. لكن هنا في will you don't have any evidence. معنى معكش أي دليل. مجرد ان انت just a thinking, predicting, expecting, just بس. مفيش اي نوع من انواع الدلائل. اوكي؟ اما بالنسبة, just a minute, when I finish, I will ask you to ask your questions. اوكي؟ For example, when I asking about مثلا arrangement, ترتيبات. For example, I have a party and I invited my friends. So I have an arrangement. ترتيبات بقى انت رتبتها. يبقى هتعمل present continuous. يبقى احنا عندنا الfuture we can divide it into going to, well, present continuous. Going to with intent, plan, decided. Okay? Well with a predict, with probability, with thinking, and with the same fact or the facts that you will happen in the future. Present continuous with the something you arrange or arrangement or you already okay. Okay, I will do it. Okay, that's mean you have used present continuous. For example, they are visiting Aswan tomorrow. They have arranged, but there is no evidence. If I say, for example, I have a ticket to Aswan, you will say, I will travel, or I'm going to travel, or I am traveling. If I say in the sentence, I have a ticket to Aswan, that's mean I am going to travel. That's evidence. Okay, ده دليل في الجملة. ده الفرق بين كلمة arrange وكلمة إن أنا عندي دليل في الجملة. يبقى this is the difference between the two or the three relatives or relatives futures. Okay. Also, we have, if I have will, I will use will for what? For quick decision. For example, the bell of the door is ringing. Okay. جرس الباب بيرن. يبقى أنت هتقول إيه؟ I'm going. ولا I will. هتقول I will. لأن ده قرار very quickly. Some things in the future without evidence. Some things fact in the future. If I will, if I ask you for something, or if I offer you something, يعني للطلب أو العرض شيء. ماشي؟ يعني for example, there is no sugar. ما فيش سكر عندنا. We haven't sugar. يبقى I will buy some. That quick decision. Man will live under the sea. Okay? The future predictions. ده تنبؤ إن إحنا في يوم من الأيام في المستقبل we will live under the sea. Next year, I will be 17 years old. That's a fact. The حقيقة. Future facts. I will make dinner today or tonight. Okay? The fact. Or offer. Okay? لما أنا أعمل request, will you open the door? Will you give me some water? This is a request. طب promise. If you study hard, I will reward you. معناها أن أنا بدي لك promise. إذا أنت ذكرت كويس, أنا هعمل لك reward. If you do that again, إذا أنت عملت كده, I will punish you. I will tell your mothers and so on. That means I threatens you. يبقى will have a specific usage for quick decision, for prediction, for future without evidence, with offer, request, promise, threatens. Okay? Did you understand what I'm saying? اوكي هنيجي نتكلم على going to plus the infinitive. احنا قلنا will ليها ايه 7 usage. Will, quick decision, future prediction, future facts, offer or request, promise or threatens. يعني يا اما بتهددي شخص, يا اما بتوعديه بشيء, يا اما بتطلبي شيء, يا اما future fact. لما اقول لك انا السنه الجايه هبقى عمري كذا, يبقى خلاص I will be 17, all I will be 18 and so on. مثلا لو انا بتكلم عن قرار سريع quick decision, لما اقول لك ايه there is no sugar, I will buy some and so on. اوكي okay? طيب بالنسبه ل going to بقى لا, ده في ايه plan. انت بتخطط لشيء هيحصل في المستقبل, ممكن يحصل وممكن ما يحصلش. ممكن اتكلم على something happen in the future with the evidence, بدليل. اوكي okay? For example, when I say it's going to be windy tomorrow. اوكي انا الدنيا هتبقى ايه windy tomorrow. I hear some things happened, or I hear a wind. That's mean that you are there is no any plan. انت دلوقتي ايه البلان او ال decided, القرار او الانتند اللي انت نويت عليه, you didn't arrange, ما رتبتلوش. اوكي ده انت لسه ايه going to, or طبعا is going to او are going to. اوكي تمام.